Frank Warren's double world title bill in Manchester next month will feature two boxers he's prized away from rival promoters. Derek Angle, the Commonwealth Cruiserweight champion, has broken a long association with Terry Lawless to get his world title chance. Angle, the unsung hero from Camberwell, will fight American Tyrone Booz for the vacant WBO Cruiserweight title.
It's a foot in the door. Once I'm in there, then I should have more say. You know, I'll probably go out looking for a WBC or WBA.
How important is it to unify the title?
I believe there should be just one champion, really.
Sharing the spotlight on July the 25th will be Pat Barrett, who parted company with manager Mickey Duff last month. Barrett's record includes an impressive victory 3 years ago in St Albans. Olympic bronze medalist Tony Willis needed 7 minutes to recover from this awesome knockout. After three previous setbacks, Barrett is finally lined up to fight welterweight champion Manning Galloway. Putting Barrett and Angle on the same bill is a big financial gamble for Warren, but it's a risk he clearly feels is worth taking.
When they come to see me, I promised them that I could arrange world title fights for them, which I've done. It's up for them now to deliver what they said they can do to me, get the opportunity and win the title. So it's the ball's in their court now.
Yeah. Warren is confident his fighters will put up a better show than Chris Eubank's unconvincing display at the weekend.
Of course, now and again you put on a bad fight, that can happen. But invariably, I've always put on quality fights, fights that I'm pleased to be associated with. And I think these two fights will be good fights for both boxers and for the public. I personally don't like to see the type of fights that Chris Eubank's involved with. I think they're terrible fights. I don't think they're going to gain Chris Eubank's anybody any favours. Except maybe they've improved Chris Eubank's bank balance, but the bottom line is they're not great fights.